I can't name this plan off by heart.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of that
hope?
Belief? Hope.
Yeah.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Oh shit! Hi, Dad. I mean, Admiral. Admiral Dad.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
Cinder Inferno, yay.
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times.
Dad! When's that family picnic gonna happen?
For Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the corpus.
Cool. Fondor.
We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
Wow, that was quick. Oh no. No! God damn it, I thought I was done!
Move to intercept that enemy corvette!
On your position!
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships!
Yes, Commander, Corvus is on the move!
Stay on it!
Hey, get right, bitch!
Blockade runner destroyed!
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me, do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
You got it.
Bam. There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to breach.
That's all of them.
See, easy.
To restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system
with
the satellite.
Like a coward? Absolutely not.
God damn it.
Ask. Enemy fighters closing in.
Rejoin my agent. Bitch, get out of here. Okay, rejoining you.
Commander, I picked up a tail. Enemy fighters, point 17.
Oh.
On my way, agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Fuck, don't do that. I'm gonna kill myself. Oh!
Commander Versio, he's still on me.
God, you can't have one companion who can keep himself safe. Oh, there's still
more. Commander.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Woo! Alright. This is... Fuck, why would you do this? Why would you do this to me?
You're clear, Agent Hack.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Time to take out those rebel ion cannons.
Hey, ion cannon.
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship.
Excuse me, what?
Join me inside when I give the order. Until then...
Yes,
alright, I guess that's a thing. It's cool. Going into their freaking stupid ass base, that's cool. Okay, this is cool though. Like, I don't have to actually exit my- Oh, I'm gonna exit my ship. What?! Yo! Fucking bullshit. I shot everything. What do you mean?
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, I think that was it, right? Right? Okay, oh, whew, that was close. Pretty neat a weapon. Fucking bitch. Open the door!
Joy, slice the door.
Die. Yeah, it's only one commando, guys. Come on. Collectible. Oh, it wasn't a collectible. Okay. Let's change. Really? I can't change the. Fuck. What's the point of this then? Oh. What's this?
Hask, I've reached the weapons bay.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
What's this? Oh, it's a camera. I don't need that. Ha! This is not the way to go. No, it's the way to go. Hmm. Don't like how I can't, like... Ow. Don't like how I can't zoom in with this gun. Like, it just does that. I'm able to zoom in. Or is that ow! That fucking officer. I have a turret. I mean, I can just like put it like right Cooking Beach. Okay. Alright, listen, this is the same layout as when I was being all sneaky, and I had that droid. This is the exact same layout as the- Listen, I get it that they're ships and they should all look the same, but like, you couldn't have changed a little bit? Garage. Yeah, no, I don't want garage. Whee! Oh, you destroyed my fucking turret. Excuse me, turret. Can you be useful? Answers on the side. Sorry.
Heavy, watch out. You're heavy.
I mean, I really can't do the exact same thing as I did the previous times, like...
Calling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
I guess it gives us the opportunity to run.
Find outing.
Or not. Oh! Oh, shit.
Exactly as planned.
Oh, yeah, sure, sure.
Yeah, no, I... Yeah, I planned that. I also planned this. Yeah. 1000%. This is why you always wear your helmet, kids. Ooh. The droid's like, you're fucking welcome, bitch. You saved your life. God damn it.
Inferno squad. Dauntless has regained power.
but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio.
Bitch.
Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir.
God damn it. Do I have to do everything?
Agent Hask.
Anything else you want me to do?
Run on the Fondor station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Like, do you want me to freaking do everything? Like, where's the rest of our fucking, you know, group of bitches?
Good.
I feel like it's a lot of responsibility on my shoulders.
Learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only...
God damn it, I didn't even touch it! Didn't even bloody touch it.
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor station control tower.
Shit.
We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
There we go.
The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
That doesn't sound ominous.
Destroy those ships!
Fuck! Let me just do everything.
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission. Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions.
Oh my god.
Release my ship.
Who's a fucking dick? Fucking bitch. God damn it! I fucking hate these missions. I hate flying in general. I never do these fly mounts because of the bullshit. Now I'm done. Oh, thank God.
Navigating to attack position.
Ooh, come on. Yeah, that's what you get. You think you can get us? Nah. You just made a big rebel mistake.
Your father will be proud.
I don't care if dad's proud, he's a dick.
The lights for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important.
God, they just never end.
Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.